Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print cubes of natural numbers in reverse order using recursion in C. Before starting, you can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on the link which is available at bottom right corner of this video. You can download my app TechMX that is available on Google Play. You can connect with me by following these details which are available in front of you. Now you can see a code which is written in front of you. Its objective is written with the help of a comment. Print cubes of natural numbers in reverse order using recursion in C. Then I have included a header file stdio.h. Then a function is declared. Function name is reverse. It will receive an integer as argument and its return type is void. Then main function is defined. Inside main a variable n is declared. Using printf and scanf, value of n will be received by the user. Then a function is called, which is reverse. Its argument is n. This statement is known as function call. And then return 0 is available because return type of main function is integer. That's why this return statement is written here. Then reverse function is defined, which is receiving an argument int. Inside its definition, this function is called. So this function is a recursive function which is calling itself. Here base condition is available. This base condition is n equals to 0. If it is true, then recursive process will be terminated. Otherwise control will be transferred every time inside this else block. Here you can see printf statement is displaying n into n into n. So this is calculating cube of n. After calculation, it will display the value on console, and then return statement is calling reverse function by passing n minus 1 as argument. So this way, this reverse function will be called every time. If base condition is true, then recursive process will be terminated. Otherwise, the results will be displayed on console. Now I am executing this code. I am entering 10 as value of n. You can see the output. It is displaying cube of 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1 in reverse order. So friends, with the help of this demonstration, I hope you have understood how you can print cubes of natural numbers in reverse order using recursion in C. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.